Need help making YouTube shorts? I got you, boo.
What's good, my YouTube short making PD peeps? Thank you for watching this tutorial to get Learnalicious with PowerDirector. YouTube shorts are vertical or square formatted videos with a duration less than 60 seconds. They're the counterpart of TikTok videos on YouTube, and therefore, these videos are optimized for viewing on a mobile device. You must include hashtag shorts in your video description if you want your shorts to be recommended across YouTube on the YouTube Shorts shelf. You can learn more about shorts by clicking the card in the upper right-hand corner of this video. Let's get short. As you can see, I have a clip of a woman jogging on track one. I'll play this back so you can see the jogginess going on there. Now, the first thing that we need to do is change the aspect ratio from 16 by 9 to 9 by 16 so that it's a vertical video. So we're going to go up here to Edit. Then we're going to go to Aspect Ratio. And we're going to change it to 9 by 16. So now we have the aspect ratio we need for a shorts video, but we also have black bars at the top and the bottom of the video. So we need to remove those and resize the video. So we're going to left click on the clip on the timeline. We're going to go to Tools. And we're going to go to Crop, Zoom, Pan. So we want to go ahead and change the scale. So we're going to scale this down here so that the box does not include any black. And you can see the preview in the upper right-hand corner that's showing you exactly what's going on here. And if you need to, you want to change the position so that the person in the video is centered, or whatever is the subject is centered in the video. Because keep in mind, once you go ahead and scale this down, you're losing a lot of the image on the right and the left-hand side of the video. And once you're done, you can go ahead and click on OK. Now we need to go ahead and produce the video so that we can upload it to YouTube. So we're going to click on Produce. And the file extension that we're going to choose is MP4. And the profile that we're going to select is 1080 by 1920 30p. Now you want to go ahead and select the export folder. So we'll click on these three dots here. And we'll select the folder that we want to add this video. And we'll give it a name. And we'll click on Save. And when we're done, we'll go ahead and click on Start. Once you're done, you can go to an internet browser and go to youtube.com and upload the video from the location where you placed it on your PC. Don't forget to add hashtag shorts somewhere in the video description. Now you can get more views and subscribers with YouTube Shorts. If you like what you see, I'll leave the links to try PowerDirector for free and buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using those links helps to support the channel so I can make more content for you. I want to send a shout out to Team PDU for their support and for clicking the join button under this video. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.